Archaeologists recently found a toothpaste recipe from the 4th century. It was discovered near Fayum. The recipe was written on papyrus and describes how to mix salt with herbs to make a powder for cleaning teeth.